So this is the bulb that I'm putting in. And I know they are a little bit close, but that's the only possibility in this area. I have to put two. I'm hoping they won't be too close. And I already put some compost in, so I'm just mixing in and putting my soil and covering it. I already put the rock phosphate. You can see I have it already in that one. And then I'm going to cover this, and you have to always put the bulb with the pointy end up and the roots on the bottom. All right.